I be with demons and yeah, I admit it. Get too high, gotta flush my kidney. Niggas be hoes, gotta mind my business. Call from the feds, they run up your minute. Watch these hoes, they'll do it for an image. Fuck four hoes, try to turn me a stripper. I don't trust niggas.
Hey y'all, it's Simone and Andrea. Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I will be doing a Fashion Nova haul. There will actually be two parts of this video. I'll be filming my Fashion Nova vlog, and I'll also be filming my weekend because today is actually my friend's birthday. Happy birthday to Deja. I mentioned her in my previous video. But before we get started with this video, y'all, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, don't mind my Christmas tree back here. I know it's in the middle of January, but we haven't decided to take it down yet. But when we do, y'all will notice because it's gonna be something else going right there. And also, get into this ponytail real quick, honey. I did this all by myself. I'm super proud. This is only like my second braided ponytail I ever did. I'm not gonna lie though, this top part, that was a struggle, but I got it, of course.
And it looks so good.
Okay, so let's jump right into this video. So I ordered my items on January 2nd, and I received them on January 8th. So it actually didn't take me that long for them to get delivered to my house. And if you know Fashion Nova, sometimes they be taking them out. But they looked out for me, and I got my items on time, quick and fast. So the first thing I decided to try on were the jeans that I got, and let me just tell y'all, I loved how these fit. I wore a size 7 in these, and I also love like how the bottom flare out. So I rate these pants a 10 out of 10. So this next item that I opened was actually a crop top hoodie, and it also came with the drawstring so I can adjust it how I wanted to wear it. Obviously I wore it in its natural state as a crop top, but overall I loved how that fit, and I rate this one about an 8 out of 10. So one of the next items that I opened was actually a two-piece set, and let me just tell y'all, I loved how this fit. It was real cute, real comfy. The only thing that could have been better was the material. It was actually real thin. Y'all will see it in the next slide. But overall, I rate this outfit about an 8 out of 10. The next piece I'll be opening is another hoodie. And on the front, it said Rich Forever on it. And that's how I'm trying to be, period. But I loved how this hoodie fit. It was cute and comfy. I got this item in a size medium. Overall, I would rate it a 9 out of 10. And the material, I love the material. It was real nice and thick. Perfect for the winter. So within this order, I had only got one jumpsuit. And it was okay. I wish it would have been a little bit more snug. I maybe should have got a small, but I got a medium instead. So I rate this outfit about a 7 out of 10, and the material could have been better. It was real thin. Okay y'all, so for this next item, I was so excited to try it on. It's a two-piece Sherpa set. The top part is also like a drawstring, so I can make it as tight or loose as I want. And I loved how it fit my body, it hugged my curves. Overall, I rate this a 10 out of 10. The material was really nice. It was thick. And I also loved how this hoodie came with two little ears on the part of the hoodie. I love that so much. I didn't even realize it came with that until I received it. So I definitely rate this outfit a 10 out of 10. Hey y'all, good morning. So today is January 15th. I woke up about an hour ago. So I packed my bag for the weekend, and so I have a few errands to run, so y'all will come with me on my errands. And I'm also gonna do my nails, because if you didn't know, I'm a nail tech. So I'll be doing a short set, and I'll also be doing my toes too, because your girl can't be walking around with crusty toes this weekend. So yeah, first I'll probably be going to the hair supply store. Then I'll be going to my mom's house to get my nails done, or to do my nails. And then I'll start vlogging this weekend. So like the first time I've actually did something with a group of people and actually have fun, because you know, due to COVID, I've just been working and at home. So this is the first time I actually be like around a group of people hanging out since like October. And I already got my COVID test. I took it before. So I'll be taking another test after, just in case I don't want to get corona or anything. Because I know people going to be watching and see the people and be like, I hope she don't get corona. Y'all, I be preparing. I'm not trying to get nothing like that. So let's get right into it. Take that L you lose. Take that L you lose. No need to pretend. She got a little bit of drama with her friends. She got a little bit of drama with her friends. She got a little bit of drama with her friends. She got a little bit of drama with her friends. She got a little bit of drama with her friends. She got a little bit of drama with her friends. She got a little bit of drama with her friends, yeah. Every lost girl I know is over 26. Every lost girl I know is just too afraid to admit it. You give your body to me, I body that like a savage. Give and take, you give it to them, they take the shit for granted, yeah. Different than it was before. Hey y'all, so I'm back at the hot girl house. I got my nails in and they look so good. You can't really see the color like that. But I didn't really get to record like that today just because it's been very busy. The only thing I recorded was my nails, as y'all can see. But now it's 6:30. We're about to go to the hotel. We'll be in downtown Raleigh. This is the outfit I decided to wear, and yes, I record on my phone. Y'all can see that I fixed my hair. I'll leave my Instagram down below just so y'all can see like the different hairstyles that I post on my story and also my TikTok. Something cute, basic. Shout out to my best friend for getting me these cute Crocs. Hold on, get into them.
When you wake up off them pills, that feeling terrible. The worst thing to be known is when they scared of you. And
sorry,
y'all, we burnt the biscuit. No, say hey to my vlog.
Oh, no, we don't do that now.
The fucking biscuit. But it's okay, though, because we still cooking breakfast. And we're going to have some turkey bacon, some eggs with some cheese. And we still got some
fixing some hash browns.
And we're going out to dinner tonight at 4:30. We're going to Boston's Grill. So
we'll check back in with y'all after.
About the streets, you can go back to school. My life hurts so bad. Nowadays, the way we live our life on the edge. Nowadays, the way we live, you would die.
Okay, y'all, so we're leaving the hotel. I'm vlogging on my phone without my tripod. And we're going to eat at Bonefish.
I didn't get mine yet.
Y'all, they just kicked us out the apartment. I mean, that's a hotel.
And they're lame as fuck. Because we did all of this last night and that was the issue. Fuck you. You've been messing with us since we walked through the motherfucking door.
It's heavy.
Hey y'all, so today is January 17th. I'm back at my house because it's Sunday. That's all that we had planned for this weekend. Let's talk about last night real quick though, y'all. They kicked us out the hotel because they claimed we was too loud, which was really some BS, because on Friday we was even louder than what we were last night. And last night we wasn't even like really doing nothing. We was just listening to music, making snap videos and stuff like that. They was plotting on us. But if y'all want a story time, I can do a story time about what happened, go in detail. Let me know. drop some in the comments down below. Period, that rhyme. Y'all, thank y'all for watching. See y'all in the next video. When you wake up off them pills, that feeling terrible. The worst thing to be known is when they